Hi, welcome to myprocessdata.com. Now let me discuss about the title of the process. Our project title is Versatile Size L Object Summaries for Relational Keyword Search. The main objective of this paper is effective and efficient retrieval of concise and informative object summaries from the relational database. Now let me discuss about the abstract of our process. The object summary OS tree structure which summarizes all data held in relational database about a data object. OS potentially very large and friendly for user to view synoptic information about the data subject. Investigation, the effective and efficient retrieval of concise and informative OS methods denoted as size L OS. Investigation, the effectiveness of size L OS of T and size L OS of S that consist of L first tuple node and first attribute node respectively. An optimal dynamic programming algorithm, two greedy algorithms and pre-processing heuristic proposed for computing size first OS. So the relative usability of two types of size L OS and effectiveness accessed by collecting feedback from real users. Speed and effectiveness testing via through thorough evaluation on real database. An OS is a tree structure composed of tuples having TDS neighboring tuples as its children descendants. All relations with affinity higher than a threshold used in the object summary generation. Instead of including complete tuples in the OS, selected only a subset of attributes per considered tuple. An optimal dynamic programming algorithm, two greedy algorithms and pre-processing heuristic proposed for computing size L OS. Comparatively, to investigate the efficiency of the proposed algorithm, effectiveness verifies the size and OS A of S are more friendly to users because they avoid unnecessary inclusion of all attributes of the selected tuple. Brute force approach is overcome through optimal size one determination algorithm that is called DP algorithm minimizes the number of required computation. Instead of including complete tuples in the OS, selected only a subset of attributes per considered tuple, so the time consumption is higher. Bottom of pruning size L algorithm find the optimal size L OS. Update top path on algorithm that is called greedy heuristic. Selects a path of nodes with the largest average importance per node. This is not always written optimal solution. This is better than bottom up. Prelim on pre-processing use avoidance condition statistics. They summarize the range of local importance of every tuple. Additionally, avoidance condition that avoids adding leaf attributes. Now let me discuss about the data flow diagram of our process. First, we have to start our process by using the input data set selection. First, we have to load the data set. After we load the data set, we have to extract the data set. In our process, we are going to apply the two mechanisms, IR technique and discover technique. In that IR technique and discover technique, both use a sensor query. And then we extract the basic tuples from that user query, and then after that we extract the basic tuples. So we are extracting the object summaries that is called tuple sets extraction. Then apply RW, KWS and ranking candidate network generations, and then get extract the data memory schema for the particular tuples. Then for both IR technique and discover technique, we are applying the same mechanisms for like the user has been applied to the queries, and after that query we extract the basic tuples. After that we extract the object summaries for the tuples. After that we generate the query generations or network generations. After that, by using that network, here we are going to view the database schema. After that we prune the values by using plan generator. After that we evaluate the performance. This is the data flow diagram of our process. Now let me discuss about the complete demo of our process. First, we have to run home.java. Just right click the home.java file. Our project title is Versatile Size L Object Summaries for Relational Keyword Search. Here we are using four data sets. First data set, load the data. Here we are, have it for the data sets, data set 1.dat, then data extraction, Then here we view the data. Here we have the user IDs like attributes like user ID, gender and age. Then dataset 2, load the dataset 2. And then data extraction. Then here we view the dataset 2. Here we have a movie ID, title and entries. Then here we are going to load the dataset 3. After we load the dataset, here we extract the dataset. So here we are viewing the data. Then here we are going to apply the two mechanisms, ranking search techniques are discover and IRS style. You can enter any IDs like 12 like date, search, get tuples based on movie ID 14, get tuples for 12, then next get database schema, then view database schema for that ID, then get the candidate network. Then click next button, then get execution plan, then view execution plan for that, get SQL queries, view SQL queries, then get SQL query, click anyone SQL query, then get result for that. Then here we are evaluating the performance based on execution time calculation, approximation, then cost breakdown, then effective efficiency varying, OS size. Then here we are going to apply. IR style, enter ID, tuple set 1, tuple set 2, then click next, get its database schema, view data schema, then network generations, then next execution plan. Here we are using the greedy algorithm for finding the best match SQL statements and correct query. Here we are using bottom-up pruning algorithm, and here for calculating the best L SQL queries, best L size SQL queries, then get SQL base SQL queries and get selected query, get result for that. Then evaluate the performance of IR technique, approximation level, efficiency, then efficiency varying, OS size. And this is the complete demo of a process. Thank you for watching.